Permanent vultures are other bird species found in Rwanda. Permanent vulture is the only member of genus Gypohierax and all the vulture. Adult has white plumage overall, except the black back, secondaries and plumage tips. The short tail is black with white terminal bar, very conspicuous in flight. On the white head, you can see a bare orange red skin around eyes and the bill. The fairly long, hooked bill is pale gray with yellowish cell. Eyes are yellow. Legs and feet are pinkish. Both sexes are similar, with female slightly larger than male. Juvenile has brown plumage and yellowish facial skin. Bill is black and eyes are brown. Subadult has brown plumage on the body and wing coverts. Wings and tail patterns are similar to adults. The bare skin of face is turning orange and eyes are yellow. The bill is pale. Permanent vultures frequent the tropical forest edges, lakes, estuaries, large rivers, and seashores, or the places where it can find oil palms. It may be found in sedentary in most of the range across Africa. Permanent vultures, unlike most birds of prey, feeds primarily on plant matter such as fresh husks of oil and lafia palm fruits. It also takes other fruit grain and sometimes smaller vertebrates and invertebrates such as fishes, crabs, amphibians, and mollusks. It is rarely seen at carcasses, but it may eat some resembled medium-sized birds or mammals or as carrions. When the breeding season starts, both mates fly and soar together, performing beautiful flight displays with luring and divining. They perform more acrobatic displays than other vultures. Permanent vulture is sedentary in areas where palm fruits are abundant. It also resident along some East African coast, where it can feed on crabs and fish added to the usual diet. Non-breeding adults and juveniles may disperse to drier areas. Breeding season varies according to the range. Permanent vulture breeds a large platform with sticks and branches. The interior is lined with fresh leaves and palm fronds. It is usually situated at the top of a tall tree, sometimes in open fork, or a palm of or euphorbia. Adults also stay in the surrounding of the nest site or all year round. Female lays single white and brown egg. Both parents share the incubation during about 6 to 7 weeks. The donor chicks is brown. It is fed and raised by both adults and freezes about 3 months later. Permanent vulture is common in its range, probably the commonest vulture in many lowlands and forests of West and Central Africa. The species is not threatened at this moment. And what we can add to this, permanent vulture, it can live until 27 years in captivity. In wildlife, it is around that ages.